ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله.
My name is Munawwar Kamal from Dallas, Texas. I am in fifth grade. I am going to read a Sahih Hadith today. عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم من حسن إسلام المرء تركه ما لا يعنيه. Hadith حسن رواه الترمذي. On the authority of Abu Huraira radiallahu anh, who said, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, part of someone's being a good Muslim is leaving away that which does not concern him. Hadith Hasan, collected by Al-Tirmidhi. Some of the things that this hadith includes are: Islam encourages Muslims to leave whatever does not concern them. If we are not asked about something, do not try to involve ourselves. Showing the way to being good is part of what concerns a Muslim. The ways of perfecting our Islam is we should not concern ourselves with matters that are none of our business, but should stay focused on the priorities that do concern us. It is very hard to get out of things that are not important to us, especially in today's age media, WhatsApp and other messaging services, keeping us busy all the time, 99% of the time. What we have, what we read, and what we spend time on is waste and unnecessary things. We have no interest in it, but it human tendency to deviate from our focus. Allah has turned away from a servant is that the servant finds himself continuously preoccupied and engaged in matters which are none of his concern. In face of the avalanche of information, talk, social interactions, and distractions around us, an understanding of priorities can help us make choices, stay focused on what concerns us, and behave with beautiful manners and a more complete Islam.
Jazakumullah khair. That's a very beautiful, mashallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam.